Authorities say a man has died inside the Marion County Adult Detention Center. Jason Neese was found unresponsive by jail staff on Friday. Now, the cause of death is still under investigation. Neese had been hailed in the jail since 29 times since 2003 and was arrested last October for theft and drug charges.